so today is the last day. I'm going to be in Singapore, but we're not going to go out with some excitement. I am here in front of Fen Food inside this North Point kind of like shopping mall. By the way, these shopping malls have so much food. There's literally like 20 different vendors here. There's another food court down over there. There's just so much food to eat in Singapore. But anyway, they have a big eater challenge. Let me show you guys the details. So big eater challenge and a chance to win a cash prize too. That's kind of crazy, but yeah, this is basically all of it. And we're gonna have three different flavors, one of which is the signature miso, which is this Taiwanese oyster noodle dish. Then we have a pork wonton noodle and then a braised pork rice. So wow, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Down here about to sign my life away, but they brought out this juice for me. It's a hibiscus tea. It's so freaking good.
Oh my god. So my next country that I'm going to is Taiwan. I'm gonna love it. This is a little preview of what's gonna happen. But I've been to Taiwan before and absolutely love it. I love the Taiwanese tea so much. It's so flowery, it's tangy, and oh my god. I'm so biased. I love Taiwan so much. But let's take a look at the consent form.
This is basically where it is. Signing my knife away. Here we go.
We're getting settled over here. They actually have their own thing. They're gonna record me as well. But this is so funny. They actually have a white flag for me if I decide to fail. That's too... I've never seen this at a restaurant before, but that's awesome. So they're getting ready over here. They got the scale ready. These are the bowls. Cooking. It's a small kitchen. It's a small place here in this food court, but I love Taiwanese food, so I'm excited to eat all this. Oh, look how cute these little kids' spoons are too. I love it. All the bowls came out here. So this one is the oyster noodles. Then we have the braised pork rice. And then we have these wonton noodles. These all look magnificent, honestly. I'm actually so sad I have to kind of try to eat this fast because I love Taiwanese food and I'm going to enjoy this a lot.
How much?
40.
40.
Okay. This is 40, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
so when do I start?
准备好了，准备好了，只要一个三二一，它就可以开始了。
Okay.
You're nervous, not you nervous.
I'm nervous. Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's start with the wonton. Oh, that is so good. That is a delicious bowl of wonton noodles. My god.
try this rice bowl. Oh, this reminds me of Taiwan. So good. Oh my god, so good. Yeah. On its own, kind of like loosen it up. the pants for this.
About 30 minutes left. A long way.
Thank you.
Good for him.
Oh. Still got 26 minutes, still got a lot of time.
I'm not a marathon eater, though.
Huh?
I'm not a marathon eater, though. I usually have to finish everything within like 20 minutes.
Okay. Some people order 9 bowls at one go. Oh, still got 34 minutes. Yeah, still a long way.
Yeah.
Still got 30 minutes. Still got 20 minutes. Hmm? Still got 20 minutes left. So that's a long way.
How much each bowl is? It's like 450 grams.
It's a 450
gram,
yeah.
So this is about 9 pounds of food.
Like full cups.
Like 3.5 kg, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is about 9 pounds of food. I haven't pushed to the limit like this in quite a while. Oh. Mm. I just got a few more bites, but this is endless, man.
Yeah.
Oh. It's so funny, there's a white flag there. We ain't gonna be raising
don't,
that.
Don't use that, please. When you clear them all, then yeah, have to buy a kind of stuff for them.
Is it good?
Yeah.
After the time.
No, put that one on the top. Sure. It looks deceiving, right?
No. No, I thought it was going to be hard.
Okay.
This was rough. This was so much freaking hard.
That was not easy.
but I got some of their milk tea for dessert. I didn't drink this during the challenge because, yeah, I feel like it was just going to be too much. This was so much carbs. I really haven't pushed myself to like 9 pounds of food in quite a while. So this was definitely a challenge for me. Like, I started off very fast. I know I'm a fast eater, but like, I also know that if I hit a certain point, I'm not going to be able to eat. That's why I eat so fast, because like after like 30 minutes, there's no way. I don't know. I hit a wall very, very fast. I'm not a marathon eater. I'm more of a sprinter, in my opinion. I'm a bunny. But either way, huge shout out to Fun Foods here. Like, it was so good. Oh, I'm so excited for Taiwan. So that was a great kind of like ending tour to Singapore. But don't worry, I'll be back. And yeah, no, thank you so much to them. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming. And on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways. And on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be, so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos. And again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye bye.